So to convert yourself from a department of no to a strategic department is a journey, right? It doesn't happen overnight, but I think that there's a couple of things that you can start out with to get going on that journey. So I think one of the first things is developing a very intimate relationship with your stakeholders. So that means making sure that you are having a conversation with them so that they understand what value you bring to the organization, and you're getting feedback from them in terms of how they see you adding value into the organization. I think the second thing is doing a hard introspective look on all of the things that you do for your stakeholders, hopefully with some idea of what your stakeholders actually value, which isn't always what you think your value is. And then when you look at it, think about what can be automated, what can be systematized, and even things that are already systematized, what can you do to take that to the next level? So you may not have templates for your routine contracts. You should probably start with getting templates. Maybe you already have templates, but what are you doing after that template goes out? Are you putting that into a technology tool that's tracking the amount of time it spends in the lawyer's hand, the amount of time that it spends in internal stakeholders' hands, in the counterparty's hands? And then once the contract has been executed, are you tracking how it's being renewed, how performance is going, when disputes, or even something less than a dispute, something as simple as a customer complaint or a quality control issue may occur? How are you capturing and tracking that and building that into the feedback of the value chain? All of these generate real value in terms of risk management and in terms of proactive management that you can then start developing. And then once you start having these data, once you become more efficient and efficacious, you start the virtuous cycle of delivering more value to your customers. Your customers then see the value that you are delivering, and they become a more sophisticated consumer of legal advice and seeing the potential that you can bring to the table. All the while, you've now ideally identified things that you can automate or that you can shift to very effective but low-cost service providers, freeing up your time and your resources to spend in this virtuous cycle with your key stakeholders.